All right, what's up everyone? What's up, Jared? So before the video actually starts, I thought I would take some time and just explain what this video is and why I'm making it now. So all the footage you're about to see was taken in May and June of 2017 during my last ITX with 2.7. And if you don't know what 2.7, or if you know what ITX is, ITX stands for Integrated Training Exercise, and it is just an event that every unit has to do before they deploy. And the reason I'm making it now is because I recently retired from the Marine Corps and wanted to kind of memorialize my time with them. And I thought that my time in ITX really captured my time in the Marine Corps in regards to the fact that it was me doing 95% dumbass shit in order to do 5% cool shit. So, and if my fellow 2.7 brethren can probably attest to that and relate to that pretty well. So if you're in 2.7 or really any in the Marine Corps at all, you'll probably really enjoy this. But without wasting any more of your time, here it is.
All right, ITX, baby, here we go. Me and Sal already been out in the field. I was out here since Sunday. Today's Thursday. There's Sal taking a shit.
Taking a poop, guys.
Anyways, I've been out here since Sunday. Today is Thursday. So I've been out there for like 5 days already. Sal's got out there like 2 days ago. We just got back to the rear. Anyways, we just got back to the rear because we forgot some things and we just wanted to come back to the rear because like it's Camp Wilson and it sucks and it's super hot all the time. So we just came back to the rear for a little while. Sal's trying to get a new phone plan. It didn't work out. He's still got AT&T, so he doesn't get rush reception out there. I have Verizon, so I get great reception everywhere. Verizon, I recommend it. Anyways, so we came back to the rear. I got my fidget cube. This is gonna be coming real handy out there, especially standard ECP watch. All kinds of nifty little stuff on here. This is a great little toy. But yeah, we're about to go back out to the field. It's gonna be a crappy ITX. We're gonna be out at Camp Wilson the whole time. So we'll see out there. Hopefully, get some good footage. Boop. Here we are at Camp Wilson. It's pretty boring and lame.
Dude, stop! I'm naked.
He is basically.
Dude.
Boring old fucking Camp Wilson.
It's my favorite place.
We'll be coming with you more than a week, but we're not doing anything right now. We're just this is all we do all day is sit here and do nothing.
In the heat.
And stand 2 hours of ECP watch. That's it. So pretty boring for the first like week or so, but hopefully we'll actually get to get out and do stuff. I got a Kumulu bipod for my M4. And there it is right there.
Just move it forward a little bit more.
Says who?
Says me.
Well,
move forward to the
forget
as
you.
As can.
Anyways, I like it.
And then put it forward.
We'll see.
There,
guys, we're starting our watches today, so we're going to be standing 6 hours of post in the COC and 2 hours of ECP watch. A grand total of 8 hours of watch per day. Per Marine.
It's not even watch, it's doing nothing in a chair.
Yeah. Nothing's going on. So we're just sitting there doing nothing. And we can't have our phones either, so.
So no, that's super fun. Like this shit fucking gay.
Yeah.
I can't get this back on. Can't.
Cheer up, Sal. It'll get better.
No, it won't. Not for another 28 days. So we just experienced some bullshit, you understand?
Yeah.
Go like half a mile to scan your card for half a second and walk all the way back for what reason? Anybody got an answer? No answers? Alright. Next question.
No,
why the fuck are we here?
Ooh, that's a good one.
That's a good one, right? Got an answer for it?
Well, Marine Corps, that's literally all I got. I don't know.
That's a great answer, great answer. That's the answer for everything.
I am.
Yeah. Oh.
Also, there's a sandstorm outside, so we had to walk through that too. That was super fun.
Some of us ran through that.
Sand through in our eyeballs, which was really, really pleasant to have. Just so they could scan our ID for 2 seconds. Boop. Okay, you can leave now.
Really?
Real dope.
So have you, like, never.
This is just the kind of shit we're talking about. When no one reenlists ever.
Have you, like, never been?
Just stop, dude!
you watching Deadpool?
Hey, ladies and germs. It is Sunday, May 28th. And we just got done with the... I just got done with the ACK. And Sal, he just got done with the MAC. Two times. Not just once. He did that shit twice. Both of us were supposed to fly the Raven while we were out there. Neither of us did. For the entire ACK. The entire MAC. And that was really cool. Max. Yeah. Max. For him. Hey, everyone. It is Thursday, June 1st. And we're out here doing FinX for ITX. You can hear the rotors going overhead right now. I'm here with my boy here in this motivating post right here that we're at. So why are we out here, JL?
I'll tell you why we're out here. We're out here for no reason. That's like eating chicken with no season. Why? Like, why? I'd rather eat this tortilla with peanut butter than eat chicken with no season. Because we're out here for no reason.
Alright, back to you, Jeff. Anyways, yeah, so we're out here to fly the Raven. Here's the GCS right here. You can't really see it very well, but there it is right there. We just got grounded again, so it's real dope. We're literally out here taking up space, eating food, drinking water. Pretty much been it pretty much wraps up all by TX, really. Getting to fly. So ITX is officially over now. It's been a terrible month, and I've hated my life every day for the past 30 days. We just finished actually Finex, which is the final exercise of ITX, the culminating event. And there was a little bit of an incident during the final movement to contact. So the forward was pushed out in two AAVs, and myself and Salvatore were in that one of those AAVs. And as we were driving up a mountain, we basically got to the top, and the engine failed on the AAV, and so did the brakes. So we rolled all the way down the hill and crashed into a very deep wadi. And there weren't very serious injuries, but everybody got beat up pretty badly, and that basically, like, they just kind of like told everybody that was in the AAV to go back to the rear, and we didn't end up finishing Finex, but everybody else did, except for the people that were in that one AAV. So me and Salvatore, and then a few more of our Marines. But it was pretty scary at the time, but thankfully nobody got hurt. It could have been way worse than it actually did. We could have fallen off a fucking cliff face or something, but we didn't. It was just a wadi at the bottom. So we're pretty lucky in that scenario. But yeah, just to give you guys kind of an idea of the equipment that the Marine Corps is working with, it's good stuff. But yeah, so that concludes our ITX. I hope you guys liked the video. If you guys liked some of the footage that we took, I'll see you guys later. Deuces.